usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry, mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook basically. Just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking. Papier-mâché, a bit of ballet and jazz. Pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress. So